Welcome back to my little channel. Not too long ago we had a live stream about the foolishness or the stupidest things that happen because of the coronavirus in Europe, because trust me, there are quite a few. And one of the things that we talked about, I'm going to make a small video about. Actually, I'm going to make a small video about a bunch of things because I can understand people not watching a 1.5 or 2 hour long stream. In France, the homeless people are being fined for not being indoors. And that's the thing with being homeless. I'm sorry. Coronavirus and bureaucracy are a match made in hell. Let's be honest about this. This is the stupidity of our politicians. You don't have a house to go to. Well, if you don't go to your house, we'll fine you. I don't have a house to go to. I don't care. And apparently, it's very important. Even the president said, okay, self-isolation is really important. This all happened Monday last week. Yeah, I'm sorry, it's a little bit old. But there you have it. So, the funny thing is, you can't find away certain problems. Homelessness being one of those problems. Yeah, but they need to get off the street. Fair enough. Then give them a place to go to. Yeah, but we don't have that. Also fair enough, but then don't fine them for it. It's almost as if this is a logic that goes beyond the politicians and the bureaucrats in France. Now, in France, they will start... And I'm going to try to clean this up a little bit. In the next few days, and by now I'm sure they have them already, France is opening self-isolation centers for the homeless with COVID-19 who cannot be isolated in housing centers or who health doesn't necessitate them to go to hospital. Well, fair enough. Not everyone that has COVID, not everyone that has corona, has to go to the hospital. Yeah, so the ones that do have the sickness but don't have to go to hospital can be isolated then for a period of time. Yeah, fair enough. But there are still homeless people who do not have this virus. Now, true, that also means that they're not really a risk to the society. They might not be a risk to society, but they are at risk, let's be honest. But they still can't self-isolate because there is no way for them to self-isolate if there is nowhere to go. Yeah, but that's not important, according to... Yeah, I know. It's silly of me, and maybe I shouldn't point this out, but how is this going to help? How is anyone being saved by the fact that people that don't have a home to go to are being fined for not going to that home? Anyway, like, share and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Criticism, as always, is more than welcome. And I hope to see you all next time.